shepherd of your people. Listen to our prayers and grant that your servant John, our bishop, to whom you entrusted the care of this church, may into the joy of his eternal master, there to receive the rich reward for his labors. We ask this through Christ our Lord.